multi infinite world. What is up, ladies and gents? Out here with David in the bathroom. We are playing Ford.
Hello.
Saga Ball Z universe. Dragon Ball Z. Boom. Before we start, of course, I want to say this. We're coming close here, guys. Saturday is around the corner. If you want to check out Vic.
Let's go!
Like this? Is that better? Let me turn up the game a little. Let me turn down the... Guys, I am so excited. I am excited for this stream.
Yeah, me too. Because you know why?
You. How's that?
Hold on.
The lights are on.
Wait a minute.
Come on, guys. Yeah, I finally got the PlayStation controller to work. There we go, guys. I'm so excited. I finally figured out how to do the controller. Dear God, it took us a while.
Yeah, shit. Like, because we did the thing and...
Whatever, we'll figure it out. I don't think it counts for us anyway, but...
If
I don't
we're
know.
Moderator?
I think so. I don't know. A little more, okay. Don't want to blare it, but how's that?
Hold on, top.
How's that, Alex? Thanks for the host, guys. Well, let me turn the game on. Good.
It's good, he said.
Alright, chat, we are playing more. Okay. I don't remember what we were doing, but anyways.
Good. We're doing Super Boo.
Oh, Gohan. I thought we did this for Gohan.
Oh, I...
So, no.
Hey, Katie Lynn, how's it going?
Katie Lynn, how's it going? I am so excited for the, for Vic. Delete. Thank you. How are you doing today? Welcome to the stream. And I finally got it when I'm playing with the PlayStation controller. I'm so happy. Because, Jesus.
Now we just gotta get our notifications to work.
Oh.
I found you.
I love this attack.
I'm doing very good. Thank you for asking. Hey, Vic Mignogna's come here to Enfield this Saturday, and I talked to the comic book store owner and asked if I can use our camcorder to record the event, and he said go for it.
It's just we gotta set it up. But the one thing I'm trying to wonder is how are we gonna do that?
We'll figure it out. So expect that to be on our YouTube channel within a few weeks after the event. Up it.
Oh, we will definitely have fun seeing Vic. It's like we're already doing already like two or best, like who is gonna mark out the most,
who's gonna break down the door. And it's gonna be a lot of fun. But yeah, thank you for stopping by. Pretty much appreciate it. I am gonna have to retry this. Alright.
Like the one thing that I don't do anymore is the absorption, like how they do it in this game.
Yeah.
Because now, I don't think that people can move anymore. They just replace it with Super Kamehameha.
Dude. Dude, just keep doing this. Gotcha! Here it goes. Oh, it's like, fuck.
Oh, just by a little bit. But still does damage.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of damage.
What?
I felt in this arc, Gohan went backwards.
Saga?
Or Saga, yeah.
And if you guys seen my recent tree, the big shirt did came in now, which is awesome. I'm so.
We're gonna put it on our Discord.
Oh yeah, I gotta do that later.
Oh, and also.
Shit. I found you.
We fixed that.
Yeah, we definitely fixed it. The Twitter, YouTube, and the Discord. Oh, did he say anything? And a bit of a thing, we said we weren't gonna live stream Friday, but
plans change. That's
yeah,
the great thing about our streams. Plans can change.
We were supposed to go to a foreign concert, but that got delayed, so. So,
Coward.
We don't know, we're probably going to live stream Friday, but we don't know what yet, so.
And plus, we may have a special guest on Friday.
There's always a plan B, exactly. Fuck. Remember guys, there's always a plan G.
We try to get like, the thing hosting correctly, like, maybe we just gotta go back into it, like, tomorrow and fix
I don't know.
It.
We'll figure it out. That's heavy blow. And attack hits apart. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Sorry, guys, I was just, seeing it. We're halfway done with this game, I think, so. We're in the Majin Saga already.
Oh, man. Allergies.
Whoa! I can't transform.
Oh, is this the one where you can go inside Boo and, like, fight him inside his internal
I was, game? Like, all. Oh, from Budokai too.
I love that. It's like the small punches like that that they don't have anymore. You know what I'm surprised they don't have in Xenoverse? Like arena packs like this arena. Like there's a live Budokai.
Oh my god! Dude, that's so freaking great. Oh my god!
Dude, that's like OP.
What was that? Woo! Holy crap, man! That was amazing! Dude, that took them out really quickly. Yeah, I did it.
Uh-oh.
Exit out the chat real quick.
I am around the universe.
Alright, I was just making sure we got everything in.
There we go.
And I think this is the last one of Kid Boo or the Boo.
I don't know. It's been a while.
Heavy Blow seems amazing.
Oh, actually, limited power high. Let's see how this goes. Worst case, I can always switch it around. Oh.
Kakarot, you're incredible. You're the only one who can defeat him. I think I can
understand
why I, Saiyan Prince, cannot compare to you. You're not fighting to kill for revenge. Only to test your limits and push yourself beyond them. That's why you show so much mercy to your opponents. It makes me so mad. How you can fight like that? You are a Saiyan. You're better than me, Kakarot. You are number one.
You heard it. He said it. And then no one heard him say it. We got proof he said it.
It got redacted.
Goku's number one. You hear it. From Vegeta.
What he meant to say is, you are actually a number.
Bring your energy with me!
Spirit bomb speeding!
I hear this so many times, I fucking memorized it.
Spirit bomb!
Oh, you lost!
What?
Yeah!
How? Just by a tip.
Just by a half an inch.
Give me a second, Bill. Please?
Oh, drop kick.
Oh, shit. By the way, I think Kid Boo's the most annoyingest. Boo! Drop it! Okay.
Oh.
Does he get a mini game? Or is it just me that has to do? Of course, when I'm defending, I can do no bump, but when I'm attacking, the game's like, nah.
If I won't, Cookie will.
Restart. Come here.
Take this.
Oh my God. Back up. This kid bites. Oh, fuck you. There's probably a combo to do that where, like, you can turn it into the Dragon Fist. Hey, I actually did it. No, I mean, yeah, of course I did it. Of course.
I look like that.
did 2 damage while the other move did like. Well, it's fused, but.
Getting angry.
Isn't this mislabeled? Because isn't this like.
Don't you!
Coming
home. Oh, never mind. I'm dead. Do I gotta pause and restart it?
Jesus.
Just go with the restart. At least I beat a game today. I just beat Geass Tactics, so.
Come here!
Oh my god! Fuck off, Kid Buu! Seriously, he's up my... now! Can I just... Thank you. Why not have that heart disease? Why not? Stop going up! Thank you! Yeah! Ouch, that's how you connect it. Fuck you, I'm not gonna sell for you. I'm taking the business in for myself. Why? I just joined through a freaking combo! Roids? Come on! Dude, you... There we go. You know, this does shit, but whatever. One! Fuck you! I'll do the heart disease. Annoying, man. All right, Goku. Don't worry, I got you covered. Heavy Blow is really good, though.
Okay, and what about Fighter's Body?
That's the health!
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I am not touching that. I love this sound, right? Bam! It's fun. Oh, shut up, I don't need to see that.
Viral heart disease? Just wait a minute, it won't work on food. You know why?
It's called trying to freaking say fuck off to him.
Do I need distance?
Yeah.
But somehow you lost. I just have a feeling.
Dude, all the fucking time. It's rigged.
I'm telling you.
Of course. This is rigged. I'm telling you, it's fucking rigged. Fuck off. Do the one. Powering up. That's like a good if only I know how to do that.
That's what happens when a drama dog fights with a kid. It never goes well.
Stop it! You! Be gone! I was trying to, I know.
Oh,
you did it.
With no help!
Breathe, Grasshopper.
Fucking hell. I pulled an Alex. The Sky Blast. Vegeta, you know that move's useless. I didn't even show Hercule. That's funny. Oh, you know why? During these games, you can only have like two or three people on the screen at once.
Yeah.
I miscalculated. Kakarot doesn't have the
strength. Oh, there he is. Oh, maybe I was wrong.
Goku, I used the Dragon Balls to restore your strength back to normal.
Okie dokie.
You're right.
Catch up, pal.
Thanks. Maybe you'll come back someday. It's a better solution.
Goodbye. I love this part. I liked Majin Saga. It's just lackluster at times. Still a fun saga. Oh shit.
You just planted trees.
BRB. Hi, Alex. That'd be the thumbnail. Hopefully. I don't know. Fucking hell. That fucking sucked. I think next is GT, I think? Could be one. GT? Yeah.
And I think it's not that many GT.
Nine. I'm gonna go back and I go to shop.
What, there's nine levels?
It said nine missions for that.
Oh, nah.
I hear Alex Fisher, go to shop! In the back of my mind. Justice Punch. I know, this song's pretty good. Anything. Spirit Bomb for Goku. Maybe. Oh, Katara. Videl's close call. Oh, is that what Gohan comes in?
Yeah.
Alpha Maverick, what's up?
What's up, Alpha Maverick?
Yeah, Buu Saga. I just like it. It holds a place in my heart, though. Unlimited power!
Like, you could tell, like, the Buu Saga was, like... I don't know how to describe it. It's like someone was...
Step into the Granter Dragon Ball GT!
Underrated theme.
I actually do like the rap theme of it. It's pretty good. Some good shit.
Step into creature. Step into creature, drag more creature.
I wonder, Adam, you know that Game Boy Advance game where it's like the video of Dragon Ball GT?
Oh god, you live
stream. Can we actually live stream it since it's so poor quality?
Maybe. And we just watch it? That'd actually be kind of fun. I think I see Goku, I can't tell.
The pixels.
Who am I, Goku? GT Goku. Oh, does it count?
I think it does.
No!
You
know what, I don't give a
fighter's body.
I know, I really don't care. Oh no, the Gamber player? Yes! It fucking rocked!
Yep.
It was amazing!
It's the only way to... If you didn't have a DVD player, that's the only way to watch it.
No.
Or if you had cable.
By the way, my favorite Goku. I love this Goku.
The voice?
Oh, that too.
Yeah.
This is my favorite Goku.
Wait, hold on. I gotta hear it.
Did I not do the thing?
No, you didn't.
Oh no, he hit me in time.
Oh, fuck, wrong button.
I still can...
Oh, by far. By far.
It's very underrated. It's like...
Hey, better than God.
I
hate the fucking God.
I feel
God.
Like once they did Super Saiyan God,
does he not have Transform?
Ultra Instinct that
stupid.
Super Saiyan 4 get lost in the shuffle. It's like, you can say it's the equivalent of Super Saiyan 2.
Oh, shit. Oh, and I love this comic coming out.
That's cool.
I will never forgive you. By the way, way better than the now voice. Oh my, okay. Best move in the game, because I don't have to do that mini game.
Oh, and look at his health. Definitely best move in the game.
Gotcha, bitch. What is your second favorite?
Transformation.
Super Saiyan form, I would say. Two.
Oh.
Two is mine. Second.
I would have to say two.
The worst? Super Saiyan 3. For the original four. The worst in general is God and Ultra Instinct.
To me,
I said it.
To me, the worst one, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan. The one reason
blue.
Why.
They no. changed it to blue because the name was so freaking long.
Yeah, they got lazy and didn't give the new characters many games for the ultimates. Yeah.
Which I am not complaining.
You should have saw him earlier, Alpha Maverick.
Oh my god. Fuck off, baby! Can I? No.
Welcome back.
Hello, Alex. But no, like, the reason why I say Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan is the worst transformation is because, to me, in my mind, Super Saiyan God is the top. You can't, like, it should be the max overachieved.
Oh, no, I want Freddy's body.
The max overachieved level.
Oh, Alex, I upgraded Freddy's body. I got, like, I think it is the last one. It doesn't have, like, five different ones, and we got the last one, though.
Ready?
Oh, you suck.
There you go. And actually...
No, it's still going.
What?
I did the vaccine. Oh, do I gotta get an upgraded vaccine then? Because I upgraded the Vile Heart Disease.
Oh, maybe.
I think it just, going a little slower, maybe. No, you're babies. By the way, another underrated villain. Baby. I liked Baby. He was a good villain in my opinion. Yeah, now I see where you're saying they got lazy. I can see it. I can't even fucking see Captain. I'm just gonna retry.
Reverse spirit bomb, yeah.
Oh my god,
and that's why basically is a reverse spirit bomb.
By the way, this game, if you don't know Alpha Maverick, this is one of the best friggin' Dragon Ball Z games of all time. It's so good. And it's definitely an end of an era for me, for game, for Dragon Ball.
Like, I thought Budokai Tenkaichi holds it on.
No, this is after Tenkaichi.
Yeah, Budokai Tenkaichi. These were like the last years of Budokai ended.
It's so good.
Don't get me wrong, I kind of like the Xeno.
Oh, can I just spam that?
Yeah.
I have this, but never played it. Always played Bootcatcher. Highly recommended it.
There's like mini games in here.
That awkward KO kill, pal. Ah! This child abuse. I saved you from falling. Ow. At least when that Gohan and kid go on and him go, Daddy!
Like, I know this is like me gushing over this game, but like the scenery looks good. Like, I felt like the movement was good. Oh, maybe Scott J could mod this. That'd be cool. I have Budokai Tenkaichi 2 and 3 on the Wii, but the system isn't working. Oh, no. If you have a video game store there, maybe they could fix the system.
I remember. Not GameStop, but... Like, Game Hub.
Yeah. For us, it would be different.
Yep.
But what did... Like... Our Wii, we just mod the hell out of it, all the, like, the homebrew. Once we found out we could do homebrew,
yeah,
possibilities are unlimited.
From what I heard, like, I gotta get the Wii U up and mod the Wii U, because you can do DS with the pad, the gamepad. It's pretty cool.
Or do you want to buy a new vaccine?
We're gonna... Trust me, this will be better. The Budokai games were amazing, even Tenkaichi.
Like, the one thing that I thought is, like, when Budokai 1, when that first came... And we played the hell out of that game until the disc was like melted, but in all seriousness, it had one thing that no other Dragon Ball Z game ever had. I think except by like Legacy of Goku, and that's blood. And like, when we said, oh, once they take out the blood, it's gonna be bad, you know?
Dude, I hate this camera. Thank you. Here we go. Low blow. And if you guys want, you can host us. I think I got the commands working, I hope?
I hope, yeah.
I don't know. I really hope I did.
If anything, that would be like a tomorrow thing.
I'll crush you. You can't catch me. I'll crush you. Last bomber.
Alex said we hit target. Last bomber.
Oh, Jesus! Okay, man.
But the thing is, we tested it before we tried it on, and everything was good. Like, it worked.
Hop it! Ow!
Budokai was like the first time Dragon Ball Z went mainstream, like, video game market. Because, like, they had, like, the GT, like, PlayStation
Final Bout,
but that was just, like, a Bloody Roar engine.
Either way.
Because they had the same thing for Inuyasha. Oh, I know where I was going before I lost my train of thought. Why do you think people hate GT?
Oh, shit. What is up, Lodi? How's it going, buddy? One of my favorite games, thanks for streaming. Yeah, no problem.
No problem.
This is one of my favorite games, too. And we just got to GT Saga, so...
Omega Shenron.
And if you like what you see, just follow us on these following platform. If you're not followed already,
it shies how you say follow.
Yeah, I know.
And follow, and don't follow. And, follow.
It still confuses me, like, subscribe, like, YouTube.
I may have to, switch to,
another controller?
No, I may have to switch to this thing. The whole making... Kid, Goku a kid again was a bad decision. Yeah.
Ready? Oh. Yeah. But to me, I kind of defend that because it gave Goku a handicap. Like, because at that point he was, like, powerful. He defeated Blue. Like, how do you... What would happen if Goku's guard is down just a little bit and that will happen?
Jesus, this move's kind of badass.
I remember this move was OP to 40.
There you go, Dragon Fist. Share your energy with me. I would say, like, I didn't mind it. I appreciated it for what it had.
I think it's just a little bit of the animation style was a little bit different.
Yeah.
Like the tones of it.
I liked the song, especially the one Vic covered.
It wasn't a bright, it was like a dark tones instead of like bright colors.
Stop it!
There we go.
He's got heavy.
Oh no! Next hit, you're gonna be dead, so just...
Yep. I bet! Owie!
I do say...
Oh, come on.
How did you feel, like, for GT of them, like... Did you feel like they... Like, you know the Frieza Saga where it was like, the joke is... The match is shorter than the actual saga itself.
A match?
The Frieza versus Goku. Or no, Frieza or
dude, Frieza versus Goku was forever.
I don't know, but if you cut out the cutscenes and all that, it's really like a short match. Do you think they did that well in GT where they like
that is the best I did.
Like, just go straight into the battle instead of, like, having, like, build-up, episodes.
Now, chat, we appreciate you guys, tagging along tonight.
Wanna read
those? We much appreciate it. Oh, my God. Pulling in, Alex. Shit. Oh, fuck. There we go. Jesus. Dude, that is so fucking nerve-wracking. It's not even funny, man. By the way, it feels right with the controller, the PS4 controller. So you're saying Saga did the pacing of fights better? Yeah, it's not like 50 episodes for one fight that says it's going to be 5 minutes.
Yeah, I do say that.
Oh, his picture's different, I think. Yeah, it's different. He was happy, now he's not. I'm gonna go to the store with crap. Real crap. Real crack. Real fast.
Take a shot.
Okay. Drink milk, people. It's good for you.
Actually, I'll make grab a glass myself.
Moo.
You can hear it.
I don't know if I should, like, give GT Goku some good stuff here. You know, I should probably freaking,
open tray.
Get, you know, characters, but fuck it. Where's G2 Goku? Oh, there he is. Oh. Jesus, I didn't see freaking 3! Oh. Here we go, I just want 3 for a second, too.
Oh, they do
oh,
have
the vaccine? Yeah. Would it be under gray?
They do have inside blue.
Yeah, that's what I said. Hey, hey. I'm gonna do my best Chroma impression. Sensabine! GT Goku, should I upgrade his Kamehameha? Come on, do it.
Life is like a Kamehameha. Something, I don't know it all.
Yellow. Okay. Well, I know the chat's delayed for you. Or the video. Oh, and, I don't know, depending... I think we should be able to finish the main part before going on... What do you call it, the side missions?
Yeah. Oh, that's Gogeta.
Fuck you! I just wasted money!
Not really. Vital heart disease. And now you have all this.
Heavy flow. And power. To the power! To the power! It is your final hour. Is it cutscene? Oh, yeah. Everything has a cutscene. I love how they make the cutscenes not too long.
Something. However,
you know what I love about GT, like Super Saiyan 4 Goku? He does his best sneak impression. Super Saiyan 4 sounds like David Hayter's voice.
I can't believe this. It's not working at all. Isn't there anything I can do?
Colonel!
Waiting long?
And Vegeta's voice doesn't drop, but whatever. Thank you, chat, for hanging with us.
Oh.
Yeah,
I did do the Mean Gene already.
Saiyans,
but
they are here. We are one. Unfortunately for you, Omega.
Omega? Kenny Omega.
So that works?
Yeah, that works. I don't know why the... thing isn't.
It's Kenny Omega.
I do say I like how the dragon. Oh no, this one. It was a stupid.
It's time. But I think it's infinite because.
I do like the, that the Dragon Balls, like, have consequences for them. Because it's like, in a way, like, every time they use them, they abuse them.
Dude, Jesus. Now, let me retry that.
So you just need to do RT to do your finisher.
RT? Oh, it's not the right trigger.
I'm thinking Xenoverse, or no. You know, the...
Do I even have the finisher? Oh, I tried that. It wouldn't work. Seriously, it sounds like freaking a snake. Double max. How? I get two fucking maxes.
Well, you didn't get three.
It's funny though, the reason for the make of Captain Black, it would be just Goku and difficult. Yeah, if you really think about it.
Jesus,
that was actually kind of easy.
Let's end this Omega Shenron. I'll send you to the next one.
But he's right.
I went back to how I was before.
Now it's my turn. I'm going to destroy this entire earth.
You want to destroy the earth?
I won't let you!
Let's get this over with. Time to die!
The end. I love that Vegeta. That's my favorite Vegeta.
You know what I want? Him to take his mustache and twirl it like a 30s.
He shaved his mustache.
No! Omega. Huh.
Once again, Vegeta being useless.
I guess I gotta go. Bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
Bye. Where are you going? What about Chi-Chi? What about Gohan? What about Goten? He just abandoned his family.
What about, the Ox King?
Yeah.
What
the fuck? Guys, hi Giru.
Giru.
I think we did it. Goku? Who? I don't know. Exactly. Who? Oh my god, we did it! We beat the game, even though we did not.
Looks like we did.
I would say this was just a main thing. We will be going in and doing all the side quests in the bonus. Suck. But anyways, overall though, I really had fun playing this again. I don't even think we did. No, we did that though.
Yeah,
we did that. Chat, what is your favorite part about this game? Oh, mine's gotta be, I really did like the bubbles part, because I beat that, like, in one go. Yeah, that I actually did like that joking around.
Oh, I hated that you escaped the
That wasn't the fucking meters!
Yeah.
Yeah, that sucked. Overall, though, dude, look at the Castle Code. Fucking never played it. Highly recommend it. This game is fan-freaking-tastic. The show parts we haven't even played yet.
Oh
my god, look at Guru. He's walking like Vince McMahon.
God damn it, pal.
It's all about strength.
I'm not sure what my favorite is. Haven't played it either. I would say, if you guys could get a chance to play this,
take a shot.
Highly recommend. It is fun. I highly recommend playing on easy, though. The heck? Oh, I love that one. Douche. I love that finisher. Oh! They punch him in the gut.
Not gonna lie, I like the board game style Budokai 2. I do like that one too.
I think Budokai 2, and I did play it on the channel. Check out the YouTube channel. But I would say Budokai 2, in my opinion, is one of the most underrated games of all time. My favorite part of the game is how it feels like an expanded version of Part 3. Yeah. Oh, but Budokai 3? Yeah.
Yeah.
It is, like, I feel like out of games that should be remastered, this is top of the list.
Like, put this, Budokai 2.
Tenkaichi's. The Tenkaichi's.
Yeah, like...
Then again, why not just do every game on the PS2 library for Dragon Ball
Z? One thing I never got, but maybe it's just licensing and, like, music, is why didn't they just did a trilogy remake of 1, 2, and 3 instead of 1 and 3?
It is basically Budokai 4 Alpha, indeed. And it's like, it was so fun. I still remember, like, getting it and playing it on PS2. So cool.
Let it go.
Piccolo, Christopher Savage, Trunks, I don't speak for Savage. Tien, Justin Cook! Dude, I love Cook. Josh Hill, Sonny Strat, Lauren Bailey. God, I love Lauren Bailey. Bulma.
It's Tiffany Bowler.
Vic Mignotta! Bowler Vic! We are seeing him this Saturday. So I'm excited. Vic Mignotta, Japanese voice. Oh, she's been Goku for a while, actually. My legs! Dude, I just love how they're getting down with the dance. I do it all there.
So, is that like the equivalent to his King Cole? Basically, he's Frieza and that's his combo.
Is King Cole in this game? I don't remember. I would say, remember, I totally agree, my friends and I literally called it Budokai 4, lol. Yeah. I called Infinite World, I like the name for it, Infinite World, because this definitely is a send-off of the Budokai games.
To me, like, this is like DLC for Budokai 3, I think, with like the minigames, or like 3.5.
Hi, Giru. Giru.
But, yeah. In the chat, do you think they should have, continued after Budokai Tenkaichi 3, or... Do you think they went the right direction doing another
series?
Yeah.
Me, I like the Raging Blast series. That was a fun series. I think we should have got Raging Blast 3. But that's just me. Alright guys, we got bonus objectives.
Wait a minute, what's the other one? Like?
I want to make sure you... DBFZ. Is that Fighters? Honestly, I did not like Fighters. Burst Limit had potential. I did like Burst Limit. Burst Limit was really fun. I played that on hard difficulty in Z, and it was not easy, but... Okay, so we gotta do the side missions to get the movies. Okay. Let's start off with Saiyan Saga all over again.
I will be right back, guys.
Okay, I'll go shop, Alex.
Go to shop, I am!
Alex might as well be the merchant of the shop because he's constantly sell, or buy.
Oh, my God, speaking of merchants, I actually got a fun idea for October when we stream, we're gonna stream horror games. Like Resident Evil maybe in October.
That's just perfect. And we wanna do this so bad.
We got power!
Dude! Is it, yeah. Here's Alex. Put that! Oh, I don't got money, Alex. I'm sorry. I tried. Heavy blow. I was at the... Yeah, that's actually really good.
So, we got power to unlock everything.
Check if they have sparking. Honestly, I couldn't get into fighters. I really couldn't, but... If you guys want us to do that on the channel, I would. I would give it another chance.
Like a second go around.
Yeah, for sure. Mental concentration.
If you guys like the game, then yeah.
Yeah. I'll definitely give it another shot.
But to me...
No, I don't see it, Alex.
To me, it just felt like, okay, you're just trying to... Try to have Dragon Ball Z cash in the competitive... esports market. Or
which, nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong with that, but I feel like how they swap out characters.
But, for like I would say I have one thing off Jacob on that game. I beat Nappa's training thing, and he did not. He's like, you play these games! I'm like, yeah, but I beat it.
That's true.
Fuck, is this Pico? Oh.
Just kill him with vaccine, with viral heart disease, aka it won't be that much.
I could watch Infinite Mold all day long. Yeah, it's definitely. I did check Gray, Alex. It's definitely a freaking fun game to play and watch, especially.
I felt like.
Oh, and I missed these, the interactive mini games in the in the loading screens.
I do felt that the
Oh, ready? I call this the pizza brand. Wait, the pizza. Who wants a pizza with that?
What, the dough?
Yeah.
I do feel like this was...
Pizza!
This was perfect for, what, the 4th gen console of gaming?
I think it's PlayStation 2's 4th gen, yeah.
I felt it was, like, perfect, because I don't see how this would have worked in, like, 3rd gen.
Oh, PS1?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think they can. Yeah, no, we got a pal. We can get that, but I don't have money for it.
We're gonna have to, like, what is it?
Grind?
What is it, like, 90k?
No, 30k. For the first one, there's multiple.
I think it's 30k.
Oh! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
What, you don't have
Hell
Hell
yeah!
You don't have Hell Zone grenade.
No, the freaking special beam can't. I love it! Ooh! There you go, Alex. If I keep doing that. No, I love that because it's like you don't have to, like, do a strike or some shit. I just slaughtered. What this.
Since we're on the topic of Dragon Ball Z games.
Oh, wait, hon. Here's Gohan's. Press the buttons with the correct timing to attack. You will lose health if you fail. Reduce your opponent's health to zero to clear the mission.
What's your favorite, like, handheld Dragon Ball Z game? Like, for Game Boy, Game Boy Advance, Game Boy Color?
Advance would be Boo's Fury. That was a freaking fun game. I've been playing Legacy of Goku 1. I gotta start playing that again. For you guys.
I would have to say Boo's Fury.
But it's so long.
I remember, like... Okay, let's begin. I remember, like, you had to, in order to
Supersonic
get their...
Warriors?
Supersonic Warriors. Never played that one.
Oh, shit. I'm on it. Alright, chat, I'm gonna be focused on the game for this part.
I'll talk in the chat. Never played Supersonic Warriors. I
played it once.
we should was that for Game Boy DS or
oh shit.
Should be almost down. There we go. I just like how the when he was doing this or like this.
Oh, and I like that. He's like, yay.
Like the eyeball.
Yeah, that's all I got. Like that, I have to like focus in. I'm sorry if you guys were
with the laser beam. There you go.
Yeah, you guys were chatting and I missed it.
I do think. I do say Piccolo was like Gohan's like step or no, he was like the equivalent of oh, daddy's gone away forever, I'll take over and teach you the facts I like.
I'll show you the world. Extreme Budokan, where are you from? Oh, Extreme Budokan. I don't have, let me have it. Extreme Budokan, is that the one on DS?
Oh, I think.
We have it. We played yeah. that. That was a fun game. If that's the one I'm thinking of.
Oh, and also. For like 3DS, also Fusion.
I never played Fusion. Alex.
It's like you gotta get. The hang of it, but it's like if that came out like in this era, people would have lost it. Like, if you saw like Goku or Broly fuse or
yeah. In this era, you mean back then?
Yeah, this era.
Oh, you're talking about
like the blood of that, but people would have lost it.
It don't look too hot, Piccolo. Yep, 3DS. That's what I thought. That was a fun game. Hold up. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck!
You're not dead. You're just knocked out.
What? What?
Hell, we'll take it.
Did I just have to get him to orange or red or whatever?
Shy with me.
Oh god, don't be Yamcha. Where Yamcha? No.
Oh, you're TN. I think the next one is Yamcha and you get hit and you're dead.
I know they had that for, three. Okay, three, right? Fusions? What, Alex?
Yeah, Dragon Ball Z Fusions.
Yeah, that's what we were talking. Wow, basically claiming what the game was called. Ready? Oh, that's cool.
For the longest time, I thought all different colors of Cybermen was just called Cybermen. I did not know they were called like Code Awaramon or something. You have full affairs, but you don't have Dark Souls. That's a finisher. Remember when Goku broke Yamcha's back with Lost Jericho?
For a good time. Oh!
Jericho was so happy.
Oh!
someone stand up and like, look, Jericho. Goku's still.
Wait, I. That just because that move is completely useless.
What the? Color clear?
Oh my bad. Oh.
Fuck off. I just have to be close. Adam, instead of get ready to fly, get ready to explode. Down, down, down,
down, down. I am.
No.
Cyberman. Ooh, Cyberman.
Every time I plant it. In the ground, I get more reinforcements.
Oh, fuck. Alright, let's do the Sidemen first. Oh, God.
You're screwed.
Matter if I have a vaccine?
No. Explosions.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go fight. And... Unlimited power!
Climb, climb, climb.
Climb, kid! Make yourself famous! Aw, and coins the Undertaker.
Do you hate how they devalue Yamcha? Like, in the original Dragon Ball, he was a god.
He was not a god.
Well, I'm saying, like, on par.
No, he is not! He is the complete opposite on par.
You're not letting me finish. Like, he was, like, the top guy.
No, he was not!
Okay, let me rephrase it even more. He was second to the top guy.
No, he was not! That wasn't even on the top 10!
Let me rephrase it. As a, out of heroes, he was second of the top guys. Okay, let me rephrase that. He was third.
Oh, hey,
yeah, huh? It was Goku? Krillin and Yamcha. Bulma never fought.
Tien.
I thought Tien was healed for the longest.
And Yamcha was healed too!
Okay, now you're drawing straws. I draw.
Yamcha turned heel and he was healed. Alright, chat, are you a Yamcha fan?
Honestly, when you think of the Mount Rushmore in Dragon Ball Z, you think Goku, you think Vegeta, and then you think Yamcha.
Yeah, they just don't. Oh shit! I had my health completely full!
Yeah, that's the thing for Yamcha.
Even in this game?
Yes.
Mother. Effort.
Because everyone hates Yamcha.
Except everybody hates Chris. If everybody hates Yamcha. So many characters from the original Dragon Ball series became wasted potential. Yeah! Launch. He is not top tier.
Oh, Yamcha? Of course he is.
I Oh my god. I super kicked his ass. I'm good. Oh no.
Oh, it's a countdown.
Yeah, because he self-destructs himself. Hi.
He has to grapple you.
No, Ken, he's the best striking. He's best striking in the game. Really?
I'm glad that the video game developer didn't saw the fly in this mission, but really cool Atlas. Akira Toriyama.
Stop it! Oh my god, I signed in you.
And besides, I like Wolf thing too.
Oh my!
He would have been an NWO Wolfpack.
Okay. Oh my god. No. Nope. Fuck off. Just spin dash on you. Yeah. That's the worst rating I ever got. Fuck. Oh, we got it done. Okay. Krill and I. Let's see.
How's it with the PlayStation 4 controller?
Feels a little more fitting. It stops halfway though. And it's like, what's the point for Cybermen?
Oh, right, yeah, never mind. Good call.
Ready?
I do say I like Budokai 1 selection screen where, like, just here's a character and it looks like cartoon style.
I did Solar Flare, and I think Solar Flare is one of the worst moves. There we go, Jesus!
Does anyone remember the Dragon Ball Z toys? And where I'm going with this is the Krillin with the destructive.
Oh,
this.
Run away from the inner side. This is gonna be a cheap fight.
Are you just feeling
when they have that, yes.
I don't think that's how it is. It's called evasive dodge.
Dodge!
No, I'm saying knife blast. I love the counter saying, I'm pulling it out.
Fuck off, yeah. Oh my god. Okay, by the way, I'm starting to get Cybermen now.
Look, it's the dinosaurs.
Hey, look, oh, the dinosaurs. Oh, the dinosaurs.
I honestly think that this game makes Cybermen a valuable opponent. A viable opponent. Oh my god.
Cool analysis. Jesus, why was it so annoying? I felt annoyed!
So when I connected the PS4 via Bluetooth, it's registered like the speaker thing for the PS4, like for headphones. So I'm like, what the fuck? So apparently, okay, Piccolo should be easy. Oh yeah, Piccolo's gonna be so good. Nah.
Oh yeah, Special Beam Cannon is great. It's just a boost. Like,
yeah, it's so good in this game.
Olympic guy.
They took all the dinosaurs!
I don't know why that got me laughing.
Scary movie.
They took all the dinosaurs!
Oh, you fucking sneak asshole!
And Destruction Wave is good for the radius.
What was the one Dragon Ball Z game where basically, you. Yeah, basically.
Pizza.
That escalated quickly. At least this game removed the Dragon Rush. Is that this thing, huh? Let me.
Dragon Rush is, you know how you do, like, the rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Ow.
I think even if they do
change
that...
Oh, shit!
From downtown!
I probably could get a Z just by Special Beam Cannon in their fucking asses. Out of all of them, Piccolo is probably one of the better
choices. Hey, you got enough for sparking. We not sparking, we got a power.
Depends. Who am I fishing with Nappa?
Chidion.
I'll hold off till I...
Yeah, we got power. And that's for everyone?
Yeah. Well, first let me... Trust me, I'm gonna need that. Tien's not the best in this. Then what's the one where they turn like bluish, kinda? Like make them stronger, but. What's that called?
In Dragon this? Soul or whatever?
Ready? I thought that was that. Oh, is he gonna punch my hand?
No. Jesus. Bomber DX. Oh no,
Bomber DX!
Should we tell Jacob we're facing his boy?
And here's another one that had so much potential.
Nappa?
Yeah. Like, honestly, what would.
Oh, here we go, try B.
What would happen if, basically, they let Nappa live, but he got critical like Vegeta.
Freaking OP.
when Nappa married Bulma, and the kids would go to Dairy
Queen!
Ever played Super Dragon Ball, the one that was made by the developers of Street Fighter?
Yep.
Yes, we have.
That was actually a pretty good game. I kind of did like
that. Is that the one that had Bulma or just
Chi-Chi?
Chi-Chi, there you go.
And where you go wish for a Dragon Ball and you just play as Gohan and he just fucking yells at him.
Shenron!
Grant my wish!
I do love that.
It was definitely a pretty underrated game.
I'll get a...
I didn't mind that. I want to play that on stream one of these days.
Man, how many more do we have to go for just the movie characters?
Oh, we gotta do all this. If I remember correctly.
Oh, man.
I don't mind. Is that this or no? It's probably been gray.
Yes.
The gray one.
Wait a minute. Up? Up. Oh, never mind.
Deborah, where you said, thought it said Deborah or something?
I thought it said,
Add difficulty
level, yep. At most.
Hey guys, want me to play it on Z?
We gotta power up. Oh, you know, we does Goku, is there the other Goku for
I think that's him, yeah.
No, I'm saying like Super Saiyan 4, where you can buy Super Saiyan 4.
I didn't see that.
So Goku Green?
Oh my god, Grandpa Gohan and the other Tenkaichi.
Yeah, so.
GT.
Up. What do you call that?
Oh.
So once you get that, doing the Goku mission, you should make a piece of code.
Isn't we got probably like the money?
What?
Isn't that like
yes.
The money?
I thought that was sparking in this game.
Yes, thank you for the good luck.
Isn't sparking in the old games?
I thought so, yeah.
How many do you need on this?
Five more. Not
is this
bad.
For Vegeta? Alright, so. Do Nappa first.
Cause Nappa knows.
Nappa knows.
I am just gonna do the vaccine and I'm not doing the thing cause.
Oh.
Yeah, I need the vial heart.
Please.
Where the smoke, the fire, burn out the lights.
What are you saying?
Where the smoke, this fire, burning out the lights or something.
I'm gonna retry because I'm scared. Dude,
seriously, you're only on like just blue?
You know if you get all the bald Dragon Ball Z characters, you can call them.
Okay, alright. You know what, Nappa? Catch it with your teeth. Your teeth.
Alright.
Yay! You ruined my model career.
Oh no, my model.
It's all over.
I remember when I went to Saiyan University.
Wow, you went to Saiyan University.
What do you have to, major in?
Psychology.
Psychology?
Yeah,
with a minor in pain.
With a minor in pain.
To me, they ruined Nappa for me, but in a good way.
Yeah, I fucking love Nappa now because of a bridge.
Adam, do you want to destroy a planet? It doesn't matter.
No, it's an attitude.
David, how could you? Alec, you are...
Hey, Vegeta, do you want to destroy a planet?
The patty cake champion.
I am the patty cake champion.
Vegeta, look.
Are we we're just gonna talk like Nappa for the rest of this saga.
Bless you. Vegeta, I'm the patty cake champion.
You know what, Nappa? Catch it with your teeth. Oh, you just had to get my orange.
Red.
It looks orange, man.
So, it is. How did you guys feel about Dragon Ball Z Abridged? I loved it.
I am the patty cake.
I wish they did a Majin Saga, but I think I know why. Well, a couple things. The acts from Funimation and all of them, and Toriyama. And also, I don't know if they had actors, if they could afford the actors, since it was like a non-profit thing.
Oh, did it!
Vegeta! I can't believe it.
And for the Dragon Balls, you may notice on this stream, if you look at the last stream, we're missing some.
Because Alex was hunting Dragon Balls and then he didn't realize they were automatic.
Yes, if you collect all the Dragon Balls, it's just automatic. They will just basically special wish automatic. So. What do you gotta do? Get him that orange? And for,
yeah.
And for the Dragon Balls and all that? What, basically, it does is you can buy a skill, you can wish for a skill, or, like, kill. That's the only downside of this game. Okay. That'd be cool if you can wish for, like, a character.
Oh god. I'm just running. Retreat. It ended where it needed. Well, it's getting stale, to be honest. Oh yeah? It's on! I didn't want Cell Saga. I stopped near mid Frieza Saga, I think.
You can afford Goku's. Like Super Saiyan 4 ability. I do say the height of it was,
maybe I can get, Vegeta, too.
I'd go for a Super Saiyan 4 since that's the most expensive form.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because it's,
And then just, we get the stuff for Vegeta. It would be under you, right?
Oh, Kapara. Fusion. Maybe, well,
what's the one thing where, like, you could just buy all skills for, like,
oh, Breakthrough.
Yeah. Breakthrough, and you gotta get going again. Now, just get the stuff for Vegeta, like,
I was going to get, oh, the ability thing?
Yeah,
the ability. Great?
Yeah, Vegeta up. That's
for the ability?
Oh.
Oh, that's character.
Oh. Up.
Frieza Saga was the peak, it was the one I go back on occasion. Yeah?
No, you do not have enough for 4. but see if he can get some moves.
That's what I was planning on.
I do say, like Frieza Saga. Galaga. I do Big Bang Attack in like Final Flash, but...
That's GT.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Final Impact. I do say I like the thing for...
Give me the number of that bitch.
It's 18.
Thank you.
It's 18.
What's the name of that bitch?
I need an adult. I am an adult. And I'll have.
We got the power.
We got the power.
Oh, my arm just fucking cracked. Oh, that was weird. Oh, and I like this guy. At least you're not turning a Super Saiyan. Can't catch me. Can I turn Super Saiyan or not yet? Oh! Somehow I got Muffin Button! Muffin Button! Muffin Button! I love the Muffin Button. Oh, calm the fuck down, Goku! Oh. Jesus. Oh, wait. No beam struggles. Yeah, right? We get, what was the one of them?
I'm gonna break you like a Kit Kat bar.
I use that one a lot. Yay, and we got one more for Saiyan Saga.
Hooray! Now this is the easy part. There's no videos in all this, so it should be...
Easy. Easy peasy learning screen.
That I know. No videos.
Guys, ready for us to get just like shitloads of money? The money? Easiest one to get money is like near what? Minus target. Oh! Oh, you fuckhead! Alright. I'm gonna retry that. No! I can't do this way, you know what? I probably can, Did it! Ring out! I hate how the new games you can't get a ring out. So annoying.
It sort of defeats the purpose of the World Martial Arts Tournament.
I know it was annoying in a way, but that was the best part.
The unpredictability of it.
Guys, at least you don't have to do World Tournament to unlock characters.
Pass through each checkpoint in any order, reach Goo. Aww. Oh, this. We all know how it was with Gohan. Fuck.
Are you in the sand ship?
The sand ship? No. It's these.
You won't get away. Hold it.
The fuck is that dialogue?
We'll protect the last Dragon Ball.
There's no time. Please hurry.
Please hurry.
Start.
We've gotta hurry.
There's a long way to go.
Go, those explode.
Yeah. Try it. You gotta love it, seconds.
Please hurry. Just a little more.
You hated the ring out and this than Budokai Tenkaichi.
Darn it!
But the best part, I can start.
What, you failed?
Yeah, and one more left. I just had to get the feeling in. I hated the ring out. Oh. Oh, yeah?
Let's hurry to Guru's place. We'll protect the last.
Ready?
But the ring out sort of did make it feel villainous
to us. There's a long way to go.
You made true to the anime?
Yeah. If there was one thing I would add back, it's probably that. But I remember, like, you could just spam, like, the dash attack and work it out.
No, fucking back.
Ow. Okay, so 10, and you got 47 seconds left.
Oh, I thought I did it.
No, hurry up.
I thought I did it for a second, but oh.
You give me your phone, please. Hold on. One moment. I'm got the.
Okay, I hate those. Those were annoying.
Yeah.
Raccoon rhymes with doom.
Raccoon. The name rhymes with doom.
Oh, two, seven. Wait before you do it.
Alright. Let me just get the raccoon.
I thought I seen where it looked like there was an arrow where you can change your character, Adam.
Oh.
That's why I'm saying.
Ready?
He just got survived.
I don't know.
Don't get him on red. When it's a countdown like this, it's usually survive. Alright.
Here's a gun!
Okay, now you can do. Okay. Oh. I'm learning some new tricks. Nice, bitch. Bitch! Doesn't matter, I did it. Once I get, I don't know, maybe over 100,000.
So, Alpha, what's your thoughts of Punk possibly going to WWE? I mean, at WWE, AEW.
That's more like he's come to the WWE. He turned a 180 on WWE.
To me, this is how I would book it. And, like, for Rampage, because they tease on Big, since it's in Chicago at Rampage, like Sun's Big's gonna happen. Like, I think they spoil that he's gonna be there, or Sun. I don't know. But this is what I would do. After the main event, on whoever the rumor is going to feud with, the lights go out, and the spotlight goes to the stage, and it's an empty chair, or it's a chair with his jacket, his wrestling boots, and a microphone, and the last thing you hear from on the broadcast is, "Do I have your attention now?"
CM Punk's going to AEW.
Talent.
Oh, fuck!
You can't catch me. And then have him debut at the pay-per-view.
Stay away. They're gonna have open the show. You think they're gonna have CM Punk open the show?
Maybe. I think if they, this is my opinion, if they have him on free television, what would you use leverage to for the pay-per-view? Like it,
him wrestling?
Yeah, well, yeah, but like,
let me go back and give Vegeta something more. I'm gonna put my over here.
Yeah, but it's gonna be interesting.
Are you gonna get the four?
The four of what?
Oh. Yeah. Is that correct? I mean the pay-per-view.
Oh. Oh, okay. Cause I'm thinking like that, and then like he could tease like maybe an NWO angle or like something, and if then like maybe when they're in New York, you had
how much money?
Like 03 at No Way Out.
Uh huh.
I'm wondering how much money do we got now?
2,000.
2,000?
500 now.
Oh, 2,500?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then just have, like, maybe in New York, you have him where he gets beat down by the Elite, and then Daniel Bryan, similar to Ambrose, just walks down through the crowd and just, like...
Can't have everyone do the crowd thing.
And just goes to town.
Okay, so like at 03, no way out. Okay. That would be interesting. And then he teases, oh, the best is just here. That's cool. He actually turns to Finn and rides.
You said you wore protection.
I was wearing my armor. Yeah. Let me finish the guy. I can kill him.
Then it's not accurate. Accurate is key.
Would it be Kai? Accurate is Kai.
Touche.
Alright, I think I got one. No. Okay.
I do love this, I mean, but it's obsolete now, but...
Like, cause you got an alert.
Exactly.
You know what I kind of want someone to do a spoof of,
or they probably did with Team 4 Star? It's like, wait a minute, Goku, what? Something's different about you. Yeah, it's got a haircut. And where did you got that nice set scouter? That is so nice. Ah, the thrift store. Or something like that.
Stop it! I'm just gonna be trying.
Dude, that kill counter and freaking betrayal. Yes.
Oh, it's fun because I actually played betrayal. I don't want to see us do a kill counter.
There's no WWE.
That was fun. It's like, that's when we were starting to get this swing of the stream. And like,
Destructor just cut. Calm yourself, boy!
God, someone had too much sweets.
Yeah.
Or caffeine, yeah.
Yeah.
on like the wards. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, that one's gonna be fun. But you know me, I wanna try and sick again.
Jace, when getting repeatedly punched in the face, always remember to punch!
Is Jace in this game?
I don't think so.
No?
Only Ginyu Force in this game is Raccoon and Ginyu.
Captain Ginyu.
I thought both of.
No.
Ready? Come on!
I do say. Well, actually, what was the first Dragon Ball Z game besides a handheld? First for like the main system that had all Ginyu Force.
Ready?
Probably the Xbox days.
No, Tenkaichi.
Well, technically, it was like the boot gun.
Okay, let me rephrase that. Mass produced.
Now, Daddy! Come the fuck!
That was Tenkaichi.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
This is training. Goku's not actually abusing his kid, don't worry guys. It's training.
Fuck off, Goku! Continue! No way.
I wish everyone on a Dragon Ball was not with me.
Best game.
The only thing is, it could glitch, not glitch out like the buffer, but.
God, Goku would be no pain in taking.
Run!
But I'm trying! I'm boned.
The only thing is,
alright, go in clutch mode.
When son beats father. Oh no, nothing new in the chat.
Jesus, man.
So we are cut up with that. So, how long is that tower? Orange town.
Vegeta.
Probably after we beat Frieza Saga completely, we'll end the stream.
Yep. Yeah.
But we'll end it when we complete this.
Just lost my train of thought.
You always lose your train. Oh, we're gonna fight Frieza. Does Frieza have steroids, Frieza, in this game?
And Tenkaichi, there was something about, like, did you.
At first,
I thought it was a waste of character for all their different forms, but... But then when I, like, looked through the meat and potatoes, it actually fits because they, like, their boots differ a little, or, like, their...
Tires. You can do a certain fight.
Yeah.
Hold on.
I thought like Budokai Tenkaichi was like the first step of like making it like accurate.
Why does my fur look different? Oh my god, Goku! Oh my god, it's that fucking combo! Yeah, they were pretty fire.
Fucking hell.
Dude, that's like the second time I freaking came back for the win.
How much more do you have?
I'm almost up.
It's seven. Wait.
Oh, dude, this is gonna be easy. Circle.
Six more.
I'm not doing Z right now, but... This is our normal playthrough right now, so...
How many close calls have we had in this?
Dude, me? Freaking a lot.
No.
I
don't
think like, I can take him. Oh.
But I have to stop him! At least until Goku arrives.
Oh, this is so fun. I gotta get all of them. Dude, this is more loose than I think.
Leggy? Go!
Where the fuck did he go?
Why?
To me, for the longest time, I always thought the voice of Frieza was the voice of Grandma from Grandpa and Everybody Wants It. Listen.
Duck hunting is starting to, but yeah, where the fuck did he go?
Sorry for the dizziness. If you miss,
he just flew away! Wait, I don't see. Oh, there he is.
If you miss one, you can still get perfect.
Oh,
my god, I just lost.
Here we go, catch! Oh my god, Frieza. Yes. That was actually more annoying.
You should do it.
Ugh, now I had a piece of hair in my mouth, too.
Yuck. That sucks.
So, 14, 15, 16, 17, and then 18, 19. What? What? I thought I heard something.
He doesn't have any other moves right now.
That's all I can put in right now.
Oh.
It's the evolution of Frieza. Yeah, I gotta just go with Spider's Body.
Didn't I pick up another yellow one though?
I don't know. Why didn't I just go to the shop? I have plenty of money at this point.
I don't know! Can they even afford it? Point!
That is a really good move. Holy shit.
Did you hold it?
I think so. I don't know. I think if you hold it, it's
longer. Or is it the hidden potential?
Maybe.
That's his finisher, so.
Oh, what? That was up?
Yeah.
Oh,
We got power. Oh, Piccolo gets a good one, too. That special beam cannon.
Special beam cannon!
Special beam cannon.
Special beam cannon.
Ready?
There we go. You're saying I didn't even have to finish it? Seriously? Okay, sweet. Is this the one I'm thinking of? Yes! This one.
That one has to be one of our favorite ones.
This is the best minigame. Circle and this is actually really simple. What a weird transformation. Back then we would say it looks like the alien from Alien. The Xenomorph. There it is.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Now let's move on to the second
last thing. Oh my god, Piccolo. Nope. It's play paintball, but remove the T.
Paintball!
I'm gonna reach. I want to see if I can get him right off the bat. I'm gonna hold circle.
Ready?
Oh. There we go. If you get him in one certain spot, let a single one of you insects live. You it's good.
So how is everyone enjoying the live stream?
This sucks. Minus 5 stars.
If you said that, I would win.
Minus 5 stars.
Alright, we got one more.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, Vegeta.
Frieza, look at how I turned Super Saiyan 4. Super Saiyan 1 now.
What the hell is that?
Huh. You got an S?
I did get an S.
For no, it just ended up my thing for the battle.
4, 6, 7
stars.
Oh, you're so kind.
Again, guys,
oh shit.
Death Ball!
He has the force.
Someone would die.
We're gonna restart.
Ready?
A little bit. Well, he's gonna fail, because, we just gotta make him good, and he may have enough on the boat, we just don't. Okay.
Alright, what did you get from Twitch?
I didn't get anything, but
it's like we can have a question, or like, don't let go. Like, one is, like, we can collect, like, or,
okay, it does make it. It's called a promo, but
I'm not good.
I don't know what our first emoji would be though.
I think it should be hard.
Oh, that's unfair, you fucking sap bitch.
Minus 5 times.
Fuck you! Fuck you, Frieza! You Frieza!
Oh my fucking god.
That is so annoying. I was starting to get frustrated. I think Cell Saga is going to be 10 times worse, if I remember correctly, but that's for another stream.
So,
yay!
We got everything?
I think so. Alright, but...
Yay, we're on Cell Saga now for Extermission.
Chad, thank you for joining us here today. It means so much to us.
Yes, we're ending the chat. I think the best thing we can do is go to shop.
We can do that off screen.
But, anyways, guys like this, man, and if you're in the Connecticut area, Vic Mignogna will be coming to Enfield, Connecticut Saturday.
And so, also, SmackDown is going to be coming to Hartford, Connecticut, too.
Yeah, in November, so that's going to be a lot of fun.
If also, we go, we're going to try and have a sign saying, Roman, we finally acknowledge you.
Let's see who's live streaming chat before we go. Let's raid somebody.
Also, tomorrow we will probably be streaming a little late.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, Wednesday.
Yeah, because I have to work in the afternoon till 8 o'clock, so I may live stream by 8:30. I don't know what yet, so probably Fomel.
I see somebody.
Tyler Breeze.
Yeah.
Chad, we're gonna raid Tyler Breeze.
Give him a grizzly hello.
Give him a grizzly raid.
Be nice, say hello.
Tell him the grizzly boy says hi.
Yeah. Well, anyways, Chad, you guys stay awesome.
And thank you for sticking with us for the whole stream. And I know we say it a lot, but we really do appreciate it.
Well, without further ado, we love you guys. And we'll see you guys tomorrow night with some Full Metal Alchemist.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Bye.
Have a good night.
Bye, Kitty Lynn.
Thank you, Kitty Lynn. And have a great night yourself. Stay safe, everyone. And I'll see you guys next time.
See ya.
Love you guys. Bye.
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 There you go.
No, look at the light. Oh, there you go.